ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the governor of this great state of ours, dare I say, the future president of these United States. Please welcome Governor John Francis.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all for coming out on this very special night. Ladies and gentlemen, fellow Washingtonians, we live in dangerous times, times riddled with adversity. But it is only through challenges that great opportunities present themselves to change our very future. Sucking, but yes, now that I'm running for president, I guess rope does sound better. Come on, guys, this is really necessary.
Down!
Stop. Not until you're found, captured, and killed.